for visit of a phone number, for example, you can do all sort of things in the web operations. And here you have a record node, so you can use this for voicemail application, like recording something from the users. Please record your voice, or please record your message after the beep. Then you can just do that. And here email is already we talked about. You can just trigger an email, like say it allows you to configure an email address, subject, body, content. And the IOS Studio has a whole set of variables, systems defined variables. So you might have found in the documentation we already shared to you. So you can pass those variables in the email body, like say you have missed a call from this, then the caller phone number. Or you can say, here is a voicemail for you, the recording URL is, then the variable of the recording, system variable you can pass there. And here you have a CDR. CDR is a called detailed record where the variable you are using, you can define your user description.